what school you went. In this week's Aloha Authentic, Kamakapili highlights the largest private school on a single campus in the U.S.
In the Ahupua'a of Waikiki, which lies in the moku of Kona here on Oahu, lies the home of the Buff and Blue. We're speaking of Punahou School.
Proudly representing Buff and Blue, Punahou School stands as the largest independent school on a single campus in the U.S. Previously owned by Governor Boki and wife Liliha, who's the namesake for Liliha Avenue in Nu'uanu, the land was eventually given to Hiram Bingham, one of the first missionaries to the Hawaiian Islands. He and other missionaries chose the site to build a school. So, in 1841, beginning with a single E-shaped building, Punahou School opened, providing education for missionary children until 1849, when they opened admissions to all students.
The name Punahou was inspired by the freshwater spring situated at the center of its campus. The name of the spring is Kapunahou, which literally translates as the new spring.
Stories share that during a time of famine, an old couple who lived under a hala tree, or pandanus, had a similar dream that there was water under the tree. So the husband recovered it and water sprung up. In 1857, the name of the school was then changed to Oahu College, as students were provided 2 years of advanced work. But because funding for a full college failed, the name reverted back to Punahou in 1934, and it has remained ever since. With over 3,700 students enrolled in 2023, Punahou School continues to influence the youth of Hawaii for over 180 years.
Did you know? Now you do.